The biggest 140 in the division. He's like a 160, 140. Yeah. Manny Pacquiao, Thomas Dulorme. That's a good fight.
Yeah.
Tim Bradley.
Bring him on.
It's my last year.
Tim Bradley can't take
it. It's my way.
Yeah. Your way?
It's skinny.
That's your speed.
Yeah.
Representing Puerto Rico.
Yeah. Puerto Rico.
San Juan? He's good. Send me that video, go for it. Tell me, mail it to him. Yeah, that's good. That's not fast forward, right? He's skilled.
Yeah. Hey, how do I send it to you? It's on Facebook.
The original. You don't have the original?
I don't have any shot. Oh. How do I shoot the original? How do I get it off of Facebook?
I don't know.
You can't, huh?
Dude, since I came back from Vegas, I spent a total of 8 or 9 hours total.
Damn.
You need to sleep, dude.
I will.
That day is you got it.
You know, they said Napoleon used to sleep only 1 hour a night.
Well, that's what they say.
Oh, you know, you say he was making it up.
I hope they're making it up. Come on, an hour.
He just said on his Twitter and his Facebook, but he really was sleeping. Hey, Thomas, why are you so serious today? Usually you smile, but today you're not smiling. Why? Why are you angry?
I don't understand.
Yeah, porque está se mira un poco enojado hoy.
Enojado? No, I'm good, bro.
You're good. You look like you want to knock him out.
He's smart.
No, it's just right now he's
you're in the zone.
He's in focus.
Yeah, he's focused.
That's good
for B5. I don't know the guy's opponent, but he's focused right now.
I think look what you did to this bag today.
Yeah.
you blew it up.
Yeah, so, angle,
in Espanol, what do you say to all the fanáticos? Thomas Dulorme.
Hey, que esperen pronto, que pronto regresaré al ring. Estoy en buena condición, estoy entrenando duro, ayudando al chino Maidana para su pelea con Floyd, y estoy en buen condición.
There you have it, Thomas Dulorme, FaceTureReporting.com, and Melissa back reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter. I tell you, you can follow Thomas Dulorme on Twitter at Thomas Dulorme.